sports. It's in the game.
Kids go to college, or maybe whatever they want to do, just as long as they never say, daddy blew $20 million, he had the flex to be acknowledged, he in the club throwing dollars,
holding R2 while dribbling will give you a greater arsenal of dribble moves to choose from. Practice a few of these advanced dribble moves, then complete the play with a layup or dunk.
No, I can up with that. Who you know dropped the album back to back to back to back to back to back again, I'm back again to snap again. There ain't no other way to run it, yes, I'm in it,
they reach. You teach, no doubt. Throwing the ball around your defender's back will send a message to everyone on the court. If you want to get the crowd on his feet, throwing the ball between your defender's legs will get the job done.
Ring, 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 ring. That Kevin Durant, I'm a champion. Check the numbers, I'm a champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore, but the haters that love to hate them.
Now that's what we call having the ball on the string.
Know the name and they know the alias, that's for sure.
One of the fanciest moves you can pull off is the around-the-back nutmeg. With handles like that, I don't know who can stop you.
Oh, yeah, I thought y'all wasn't.
The place up.
It is NBA action on EA Sports. I'm Ed Cohen. Great to be joined by Jay Williams. Should be a terrific game here tonight. We're at Moda Center in downtown Portland, Oregon. Tonight, it's the Portland Trail Blazers taking on the Chicago Bulls. The Bulls begin the game with the basketball. To Porter. Nice pass to set things up.
There are certain guys in this league that should be put on alert status 24/7 because either they're posterizing you or that attempt can still be a poster.
Lillard is good.
And in today's game, you have to make shots like that. Nice work draining it from deep. Ed, I'm going to gloat about my old team here for a second. Did you know the Bulls are the only NBA franchise to win multiple championships and never lose an NBA Finals series in their history?
6-0 right now. It helped to have a guy named MJ. But, Jay, think about this. If he's not gone those two seasons, maybe it's 8 straight Finals wins. Gets to the basket and scores.
Great job using that shoulder to create contact with the defender without hesitation.
It's Chicago ball. To Porter. Off the mark. Nice follow-up on the dunk there.
You never want to leave anything to chance when you attack the rim. You finish strong every time you head home.
Nothing going here on that drive. Knocked loose. Blazers have it.
Now push it. Let's attack in transition so we can build this lead.
Here comes the screen. Trying to cash in. Shot by Nurkic, but it won't fall. To Markkanen. Done. To Porter. Driving right to the basket. Otto Porter, 2 for 2. That's what you want.
Strong finish. That's what you need, regardless of contact, focusing on the rim.
Stuffs it down with authority.
And when you get your prescription, you take your medicine and you call it a day.
To Markkanen. Deep right corner. Baseline drive. Short jumper off the mark.
And physicality is your friend. Don't let these guys get any easy ones down low. Make them look at the refs wondering where the foul was every time.
To Nurkic. Yes, and a foul. He'll have a chance at a 3-point play.
Ed, you ever bail out of something at the last second? That's what I saw right there from the defender. We call that no man's land. They weren't really committed to getting out of the way, committing a hard foul, or taking the brunt of the contact.
Jusuf Nurkić at the line for a chance at a 3-point play. Numbers not in his favor, 61% for his career. Free throw up and good, gives him a 2-point lead. To Markkanen. Knocked loose. Done. Zach LaVine doing what he does best.
Tied ball game so far. Neither one of these teams really able to pull ahead. Might be time to put the bench players in the game and let's see who could differentiate themselves.
Doesn't have the touch. No good. Knocked loose. Blazers come away with it.
It's early. Get a good quality shot here.
McCollum. A bad pass, and the Bulls have it.
Pick up that sense of urgency. Here's a chance to break the tie.
Done. to Porter. Knocked loose. Blazers have it. Oh, Jusuf Nurkić. 2-4 now.
Man, that may not have been a gimme, but that layup at the rim definitely chips away at the pride of the defense.
Chicago with the possession. The drive, right to the basket. Took it down the lane, but it's no good.
It's easy for the offense to get agitated when you keep turning around and the defense is right there in your face. The jawing is only going to escalate.
Screen coming.
Uh-oh, you know you can't guard me out here. Come on.
I should have catched it. Pick.
2 minutes left in the first.
Lillard. He made his first effort, but not that time. Over to the right side. Jusuf Nurkić able to recover with the block. Out of bounds, the call. Last touch by Jusuf Nurkić. Mixing things up. Hockey line substitutions. Both teams making changes. Beyond the arc for three. Not that time. He missed it. Oh, working hard there. Collects the rebound and gets it back up for the slam.
Oh, man, did you see that swiftness? He dunked that thing like a tennis ball.
It looked like that in his hand. Lillard. D's got it. Damian Lillard. 2 for 3 now here in the first. To Young. Good look that time, but off the mark. Yes, and the foul. And a chance at three coming up.
Oh, he should get some kind of acting award. That's a great sell by the offensive player. But guess what? The refs bit, and that's the game.
Hezonja trying to cash in on a three-point play. A career 83% free throw shooter. Free throw good as he completes the three-point play. The lead is up to 6. Knocked loose. Blazers come away with it. Nurkić. Not a good shot there as he misses it. To Rodney Hood. Fires the three. That won't go. Blazers have it. Lillard. Well, this could be a sign of things to come. He's 3 of 4 from downtown to start the game.
And a dangerous thing for the defensive team. He has fresh legs. That was great lift on that jump shot.
Now whistle. We'll get a timeout called by Chicago as he'll talk things over here in the first quarter. Come away with it. Oh, he's denied.
Oh, big man doing work right there.
That's out of bounds off of Bull. Lillard. Here's a chance from long range. Knocks down the three.
This is a game of ways. As a defense, you have to recognize that they come and they go. That will not be the case all the time moving forward.
Bulls have it. Thaddeus Young, defended by Yusuf Nurkic. Thaddeus Young missed his first. That one goes.
Now, I know you probably don't want to hear this, but you have to take it one possession at a time. You have to continue to chip away. It hasn't been the best first quarter, but if you get a couple more of those to drop, you'll find yourself right back in this ballgame.
The hot shooting continues. He's got 12 in the first quarter, including that trifecta.
And Ed, did you see how quick his release was? There was no wasted motion from the waist up.
We played one at Moda Center with the Trailblazers on top. Back with more on a Sunday night after this. This is the NBA, and it's on EA Sports. Ed Cohen, Jay Williams with you as we get things started here in the second quarter.
Tonight, everyone gets free pizza.
D's got it. Damian Lillard. He's now shooting 5 for 7.
When the ball is in his hands, we all knew what was going to happen.
To Young. Nice pass to set things up. Markkanen slams it down.
If you didn't dunk that, then we would have to talk about it.
It's Portland ball. Lillard. It's a big finish.
This type of game needs to be celebrated. This is the type of culture that is fostered when you play with unselfish players. When you give up a little bit of yourself and you make your teammate look great, that's the difference between winning and losing. So when you see these guys smiling, when you see them giving each other high fives, that's because of the energy that was created from the pass. Pass is one of the most brilliant things we have in this game.
Stuffs it down with authority. Jay, we're seeing more of the same to start the second.
It's called settle for more. Just because a defender gives you space doesn't mean that you need to take the jump shot. Keep attacking the rim. It will open up eventually.
Dunn to Young.
Right.
Levine to Chris Dunn. They love this hustle. And that'll be out of bounds. Last touch by a Blazer. Time to adjust. Both coaches making changes on the floor. To Young. Thaddeus Young. He is shooting well. He's made 2/3 of his shots.
You know what I like about this pass play? Instead of putting his head down and forcing the action, he patiently waited for the play to develop.
Now ready for a couple of free throws.
Aggressive play there, but you can't fault the defender for being up in the shooter. You need to contest shots, each and every one of them.
Oops, he missed the first one. So he goes 1 for 2 from the line after hitting on the second. To Rodney Hood, lets it fly from beyond the arc. That's off the side of the rim, short. A pass stolen by Portland.
Come on, let's dig in. Let's really build this lead.
He continues to light it up from downtown. 5 threes now in this first half.
Yeah, and what's shocking, Ed, is that he's gotten so many open looks. Look, stay down in the stance, stay disciplined, stop losing him, stay attached to his hip, and force him to put the ball on the ground off those curls and finish over your bigs.
Bulls with the rock. To Young. Thaddeus Young. That's three now on four shots.
You feel that? I see the confidence building.
Hey, watch the screen. Cut it.
Lillard. Offensive rebound to Lillard. Let's it fly from long range. Now that's a contest. To Markkanen. Oh, emphatic slam.
It's that easy, Ed. You never want to leave any doubt when attacking the rim.
Here comes the screen. Lillard to Rodney Hood. Lillard. Going to launch. Beyond the arc. Buries it on the catch and shoot.
They're shooting the ball well, but let me tell you why. They're already ready to shoot before they even catch the ball. Look at their hands. Their hands are ready, providing a target. So when they catch that ball, they go right into their shot. We call that being shot ready.
Young to Markkanen. Big finish at the rim. We'll get a stoppage here. Timeout Portland, as they'll take a moment to go over things here in the second quarter. Both coaches dipping into their reserves. Changes coming onto the floor. Chicago basketball. Knocked loose. Porter sizing up a column. 4-3. And the Blazers clear the rebound. To McCollum for three. No good. That's great defense.
Shooters shoot. Period. I don't want to hear any excuses. That's why you're on the floor. You keep doing what you're doing with that superior confidence.
Knock loose. Blazers have it. Lillard knocks it down.
Well, they're shooting the ball at an amazing clip. And when they shoot the ball this well, they're essentially unguardable. And Ed, let me tell you what that does for the team. It eventually opens up space to put the ball down on the ground and get to the rim. That's how critical the three-point shot is.
Hassan Whiteside rejects it. Send it away.
Did you see how far he got up? He kept going up and up and up. I think he's still going up.
Lillard to Nurkic. Fires the three. That's not his range. It's no good. To Zach LaVine. And he's fouled. Nice move that time, and he's going to the line for two.
Great job, Ed, by the shooter to create contact after the jump. That's how you get to the free throw line.
Zach LaVine, couple of free throws on the way. For his career, 82%. Off the mark on the first free throw. Missed them both. McCollum into the front court. His guys holding the big lead. Lillard. There's a pass stolen by Chicago.
You go back to the principles. Things that we started working on when we were in first and second grade is called the shell drill. You stay down in the stance defensively. You try to deny the next pass away, and you have to communicate. If your conditioning is bad, you have no chance. But if you're able to do all these things together, collectively, you will be able to stop a great passing team.
Knocked loose. Blazers come away with it.
Keep your foot on the gas, but don't get too reckless.
Got it.
It seems like yesterday I was rapping with this kid during the NBA pre-draft workout. He looked scrawny. Nobody knew if he could really make it. But the arrow continues to point straight up for Dame Lillard. Another terrific season. A first-time All-NBA first-team player. Tied for fourth in the league in scoring last year. This kid is no doubt about it. Dame time.
LaVine to Porter. Knocked loose. Blazers have it.
to Lillard.
From long range, it's good. Defense has to pick things up.
Ooh, that confidence level is so superior. Whenever you start jacking back on defense before the ball even goes through the net, that speaks for itself.
Nothing going here on that drive. Knocked loose. Blazers come away with it. Deep three at the buzzer. A very one-sided first half of basketball as we are at halftime. Let's get you to our NBA Live studios in Orlando and hand it over to Jalen Rose for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Jalen.
Your halftime report. The Trailblazers dominated this matchup from the opening tip. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Portland Trailblazers. The Bulls have yet to appear after one half of basketball. At this point, it's all about pride and mental toughness. A comeback is not impossible, but it's also not likely. These are the guys getting buckets for the Chicago Bulls.
Game track. Steals.
As you can see in the highlights, this team did a terrible job of adjusting to the flow of the game. They're also lacking effort in their execution.
Player of the half.
Damian Lillard did a great job of reading the defense and exploiting the opportunities where he can make the most damage. He's definitely feeling it.
Cold.
This guy will be happy to be lukewarm at this point. He can't seem to get anything going. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
Back to you.
First half, very one-sided. What will the second half bring? We'll find out as we're underway. McCollum with the basketball. His guys hold a commanding lead. Here comes the screen. Beyond the arc for three. Count the triple.
Everything looks great when you shoot the ball like this. And yes, Ed, this team does have some issues, but they are all masked and camouflaged with this shooting display we're watching.
To Levine.
Hey, check
up, to Markkanen. Done. McCollum to Whiteside. Throws it down.
Man, they are just continuing to pour it on. But the one thing we know about in this league, you have to make sure that you continue to play with energy because leads can evaporate quickly.
Done to Wendell Carter. Yes, and a foul. Hell of a chance at a three-point play.
Huh, he should get some kind of acting award. That's a great sell by the offensive player. But guess what? The refs bit, and that's the game.
Free throw up and good. It's a three-point play, but a rare spot as they continue to trail big. Portland has the ball. Lillard, work it down to Nurkic. Oh, Jusuf Nurkic. He's 3 for 7.
And a lot of passers usually have their head on the swivel, but ultimately, either you have a feel for the game or you don't.
Hassan Whiteside, huge block. Fourth this contest.
You know why? I don't see anybody on the defensive end standing up out of position. I see everybody squatted down, really active with their hands. That's the mentality that will lead you to where you want to go.
LaVine to Markkanen. With the fadeaway, burns him for the basket.
The seventh pick overall, Lauri Markkanen had an exquisite rookie season, ending the year all-rookie first team. Even executive VP John Paxson of the Bulls organization referred to him as the cornerstone of the franchise.
Markkanen to Porter. The crossover. Gets inside, and the slam dunk.
Everything about Porter is so low-key. No social media, and he's one of the few high-caliber NBA players that manages to stay out of the public eye while producing at an elite level in a number of categories.
To Porter. Blazers have it. Nurkic. Gets it to go. Could have been more. A lot of contact, but no foul.
You normally don't see that, but that's the type of thing that keeps shooters in the league for a long time. Every once in a while, they venture into the paint.
Chicago possession. Done to Wendell Carter. Hassan Whiteside blocked away!
That one's in the 15th row.
Huge denial.
Blocking so many shots only gives your perimeter that much more confidence to really apply more pressure.
Done to Zach LaVine. Zach LaVine, 3 for 6 now.
A two-time dunk champion, I love watching Zach LaVine play. But you can't become obsessed with just attacking the rim. You have to continue to expand your game and really give Chicago that lead guard that they haven't had since D. Rose.
Wendell Carter powers it through.
If you didn't dunk that, then we would have to talk about it.
To McCollum. Lillard. Oh, nice find for the basket.
And I'll never forget one of my first games playing as a rookie with the Bulls. I talked to Steve Nash, and Steve Nash always used to tell me, the more you come out and you get your teammates involved... the easier it will be for you to score down the stretch. Think about it. You come out, you get 7, 8 quick assists, then a ball fake on the next possession. Ah, he bit. Easy layup.
Zach LaVine, 4 out of 7.
Strong finish. That's what you need, regardless of contact, focusing on the rim.
Trailblazers block up, with the basketball. McCollum to Whiteside. Cruises inside for 2.
He's been doing this for years, the physicality in which he plays. No one wants to see that. You're going to leave the game with black and blue marks all over your body.
2 minutes left in the third
to Markkanen. And a chance coming up at the line.
Just because a team's winning doesn't mean the refs are going to put away the whistle. Play right all the way through.
First free throw is good. He makes the ball.
Thaddeus Young.
Lillard to McCollum. Nothing going here on that drive. To Lillard. Count it. No and one. There was some contact there.
This type of game needs to be celebrated. This is the type of culture that is fostered when you play with unselfish players. When you give up a little bit of yourself and you make your teammate look great, that's the difference between winning and losing. So when you see these guys smiling, when you see them giving each other high fives, that's because of the energy that was created from the pass. Pass is one of the most brilliant things we have in this game.
To Young. To Wendell Carter. And look out. Big finish at the rim.
And no emotion, just that ice-cold stare. That's a sign of somebody who's here to compete.
Hey, big screen right there, big screen.
Short jumper stays out. Blazers come away with it.
Don't turn the ball over, man. Come on, man.
To McCollum. Gets toughness right there. Physical inside, gets it to go.
Man, that may not have been a gimme, but that layup at the rim definitely chips away at the pride of the defense.
Bulls with it. Knocked loose. And that's going to be out of bounds off of Lillard. It'll stay with Chicago. Porter. And Portland comes up with the rebound. To Whiteside. Hassan Whiteside. The defense is really going to have to start paying attention. He's 5 for 5 for the field.
Oh, man, you're not supposed to be able to do that with that size, but in today's game, dexterity and mobility are off the charts for bigs.
Blazers have it. C.J. McCollum, it's good. Coach wants to see more from his D.
The transition three-point shot is one of the most difficult shots to actually defend. It's natural for the defense to automatically run back and protect the paint. But these days, people say, why settle for a three? Why not? Especially when you can shoot the ball at that kind of clip.
Bulls with the basketball. Thaddeus Young, defended by Yusuf Nurkic. Out of bounds, the call. Last touch by Yusuf Nurkic. That misses with a second to go. Quarter comes to an end with the Blazers in a comfortable spot. Bulls in possession as we start the fourth quarter. They're looking up at a big margin, and that, Jay, shouldn't come as a surprise to many.
Well, for them to have a chance to win, I'm glad they brought their A game in their backpacks here to the arena, but that's not enough. They need their A-plus game, and they need to execute down the stretch. You need to throw everything in the bag at them in order to win this game.
It's Chicago ball. Surveys the floor to Wendell Carter, leaving no doubt, slams it down.
It's that easy, Ed. You never want to leave any doubt when attacking the rim.
A bad pass, and the Bulls have it.
Tonight, it may not cost you, but in a playoff game, it will.
To Chris Dunn, has a chance. Oh, but they call goaltending and count the basket.
Lillard.
Ice.
Fires the three, buries it on the catch and shoot.
It's easy to get lost in the chaos of the game down the stretch, but great awareness by the shooter to get those toes right behind the three-point line.
LaVine to Chris Dunn. Old school. Backs his man down for the basket.
Old school equals high percentage.
Lillard. Finishing inside the paint on that one.
You know, it reminds me of a story a legendary coach once told me. He said, if you ever get in a fight, you're not going to hit somebody with an open hand, correct? You'll probably break a finger. But if you hit somebody with a fist, what is that? That's five fingers working collectively together as one. That's how you deliver a knockout punch, and that's what we're seeing tonight.
Here comes the screen. Down to Young. And he's fouled. A trip to the line coming up.
Sometimes when you get up big, you get a little careless. But attention to detail through the end, that's how you avoid unnecessary fouls.
Thaddeus Young has got two shots coming. For his career, 67%. First one goes down. No back-to-back free throws here. He missed the second. McCollum.
Number 31.
Down for Collins. Perfect feed to set up the basket.
Well, we got a chance to firsthand watch something be created. I think we just watched an epidemic of passing. I've never seen something like this before. It was so contagious, everybody started to do it, and it ultimately led to the other team's demise.
If that's an epidemic, sign me up. Flushes it home.
An easy two, get back on defense.
Down low, Collins. Whoa, what a finish.
You never want to leave anything to chance when you attack the rim. You finish strong every time you head home.
Chicago with the possession. Dunn to Young. LaVine to Wendell Carter. LaVine. And the rebound taken in by the Blazers. To Rodney Hood. Here's a chance from long range. Rodney Hood couldn't get open. Misses the shot.
Shooters shoot. Period. I don't want to hear any excuses. That's why you're on the floor. You keep doing what you're doing with that superior confidence.
A lot of contact. No whistle. And count the basket.
In the paint, you need to finish. Just like that.
To Young. Nothing going here on that drive. Done. To Wendell Carter. Count the bucket for two.
You know, Ed, I'm down with guys having 35, 40, maybe 50 points in the game. But the one thing you look for in a defensive end, when there's a huddle after a guy has dropped multiple buckets on you in a row, and everybody's quiet, nobody stands up and says, yo, I got him, I'm going to stop him. You're in a worrisome place for your team.
Now the Bulls will take the timeout as they'll talk things over here in this fourth quarter. Looks like both teams are making substitutions. Knocked loose. Blazers come away with it. Nurkic. And he finishes at the rim.
And a lot of folks last year, including myself, were surprised that Dame was named first team All-NBA ahead of Russell Westbrook. Look, I love Dame's game, but come on, man. Russ averaged a triple-double for the second season in a row. Stop it.
He's not shy about shooting it from out there, but he misses this time.
Great contest by the D, but I want to see the coaching staff call the same exact play the next possession. Get that offensive player the ball. Let him prove that it wasn't the D. It was more in his own head.
Levine. Missed a wide open look.
Because he had no body control. You have to be able to control your body when you attack the rim at full speed. That's part of your concentration. People assume concentration just on the rim, but your body control is everything. Be able to speed yourself up or slow yourself down.
To Whiteside.
Switch up, I got yours.
McCollum. Whiteside. That out of his range and no good. Levine. Great dish to set it up. Yes, when this guy's open, look out. Nearly automatic.
I know these mishaps happen defensively, but sometimes this can be the best thing for an offensive player who maybe hasn't found his rhythm yet. Don't let him get going.
To Levine. Hassan Whiteside with the block. Incredible. Six tonight.
This game is all about playing mind tricks on people. The offense is more worried about getting their shot blocked than they are about actually making the shot.
Number 34 and number 32, Chris Dunn.
Knock loose. Getting dirty. Loose ball on the deck. McCollum. I don't know, Jay. They have a big lead. This game is just about over. He might not make many friends on the other side with that three.
Oh, I don't want to hear that generic coaching speak about dwindle down the shot clock, use the clock is your friend. No, if you have a chance to beat him by 50, beat him by 50. If you want to beat him by 100, keep shooting more threes.
Done to Wendell Carter. Doesn't have the touch. No good. Lillard to Nurkic. Oh, Jusuf Nurkic. He's 5 for 10, shooting 50%.
You know, from a point guard perspective, one of the things that I learned when I played in the league was that the more I was willing to give the ball up, the harder other players were willing to run to their spots. The harder the bigs were running to the rim. The harder the three-point shooters were running to the three-point line because they knew they could be active recipients. And when they caught the ball, they knew exactly what to do with it.
Porter. Shot. And that's rebounded by Portland. It's the Trailblazers who get the victory as they win this one in very convincing fashion. That does it. For my partner, Jay Williams, and our entire crew, I'm Ed Cohen. This has been a presentation of the NBA on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. As we say, so long, everyone.
Game wrap-up. The Trailblazers
put on a show in a blowout.
They did it with blocks and they did it with steals. More to the point, they did it with excellent defense. They committed to the grind and got rewarded as a result. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Portland Trailblazers. The Bulls seemed to lose their edge as the game got out of hand. Losses like this become main discussion topics in the media. So hopefully this team is ready to answer the tough questions. It's not gonna be fun.
Game wrap. Defense.
The Portland Trailblazers
showed us how important defense can be in this league, especially when it leads to plenty of opportunities on the other end of the court.
Player of the game.
Damian Lillard is the choice for what you're seeing here, and that's unselfish play. Tight passes, great timing, and an impressive basketball IQ. He earned more respect than what I already have for him. These are the top plays of the game.
Number two. number one.
See y'all next time. Jalen Rose, signing out.
My girl. So you're talking about what? Yeah, name, man. Huh?